Check it out. Todd Terry, In-House Records, Freeze Records, Terminator Records, you know, all that jazz. But I got to tell you my top 10 records. So we're going to do my Funky Five first. Check it out. James Brown, Sex Machine. Need I say more? Clap your hands, stomp your feet now. This is the record that really got me into, like, breakdancing. Like, next record up is Quincy Jones, Bet You Wouldn't Hurt Me. Man, something about those sounds in that record, you got to dance. You got to do your disco dance, throw your powder on the floor. You got a loft dance here. Next one up is D-Train, Keep On. D-Train really taught me how to want to sing and want to dance to the music and feel the essence of keyboards and synthesizers and stuff like that. It was just funky. It's drum machine funky, so that just gave you a little bit more. Next up, Homegirl, Joyce Sims, All in All. When I first got signed to Sleeping Bag, All in All was like the number one record. So Joyce Sims walked in the place, everybody hide under the table because it's Joyce Sims. Whoa, that's the queen of hip hop house and dance and club right now. One of my biggest favorites was Black Ivory, Mainline. Man, Leroy Burgess. Need I say more? Harmonies, melodies, all that. He's definitely number one in my book when it comes to old school funky house funky. No, let's call it funky disco house, whatever, back in the day. Slow down and really good. Now, my next up, Marshall Jefferson, Move Your Body. This record is how I learned about house music was from this record. I didn't really know what was like house. My friend brought me a cassette and I kind of sampled things and I didn't really know what was going on. And I found out later and I was like, oops. Oh man, I hope this guy ain't mad at me. And then, finally met Marshall. He was mad cool about it. Much respect, Marshall Jefferson. CeCe Peterson, finally. Just seeing her video on the TV, like, you only had to do your dance. You couldn't stop dancing. You had your step and step. Next up, one of my favorites, Eddie Grant, Electric Avenue. I've been trying to make this record for 30 years. Like, I just want to make that record, you know what I'm saying? If I could make that record, that would be my hiatus right there. Mad respect, Eddie Grant. Hope I run into you, smoke a blunt, something. Jungle Brothers, I'll House You. Of course, I got to pick one of mine. Me, Phil, Mike, Tony D, The Basement. You know, everybody was down there. Houdini, Dynasty and Mimi, Choice MCs, Slick Rick, Dougie Fresh. Everybody was in Tony D's basement, and that's how we made that record. That record's full of funk. No matter how you hear it, see it, it was funky down there. My last but not least, Everything But The Girl Missing. One of my best remixes ever. Song was great. Made my life easy. Made me a success. That's Todd Terry. That's been my top 10.